It's funny, but I slept well. Probably the best sleep I've had in months. I left my house with a bag full of stuff and there was no one there. My mother was working a shift at the petrol station and my brothers were at this American wrestling thing. I got the bus and there was this man with his young son, which got me thinking about me and my dad at the zoo and the cowboy outfit and all that. Seemed appropriate that I'd see them. Typical. In the bus, and I started to think about all those thousands of teenagers that kill themselves every year. Somebody would be killing themselves right now, maybe. While a number of others would have it all planned out. A lot of them are doing it because they really are very ill. Some are doing it because they're alone, or maybe they're sad because someone hurt them somehow. There are so many reasons to do it. And I started thinking about all the families and friends who are left behind, and the regret that must eat them up. It's all so quiet and violent. I got off the bus and walked through the streets and imagined all those ghosts of the dead teenagers looking at me. And what were they thinking? What would they say to me? It's like they all follow me down the street and into the cafe. And they watch me buy a Coke and find a table. And the angels see me taking out my camera. In this room, those angels are waiting for me. I don't see myself as anything other than me. I don't imagine what I'm about to do is making a big statement or speaking out for millions of teenagers. I'm alone. I give the camera to someone. I don't know, I tell them to point at me and at the table. There's no question, but I've been very sad about things. And I'm probably like thousands of teenagers who get depressed. And it's almost enough for me to know that someone is there for me. And someone is listening. But I had to do something for me. I had to grow up fast when my father left. And it's as simple as that. And I really miss him and I can't understand why he's gone. Something that simple can mess you up for a long time. When you're six and wearing a cowboy outfit and looking at penguins, you shouldn't be made to grow up so fast. But I was. And I tore myself up over it for years and I tried to find answers, but honestly, what can a child do? I just want my childhood back.
I'm out, hit 'em up, rawhide. Cut 'em out.